not a crooked leg. Your legs are going like this. Just spin it up.
Yeah. Don't you remember that Webco actually took those and reinforced them? That Webco neck?
Yeah.
They would put that gusset. And they got fine. Yeah.
Yeah, the other one. Just from torquing it.
Yeah.
I could ride up every hill on the
reels and stuff. Oh, no, I know. Yeah, I think we all did that, right?
Oh, yeah. Over 10 years, and then when they went to develop it, they put it in apartments. First, I'm standing up on the backyard looking over my track and stuff. And then after they were done starting to do that final grading, I found out, oh, hey, those stakes they have with the flags, that's where the dirt's supposed to go up. Just being here just takes me back to all the stuff when I used to do it. Because all my friends, we all have different bikes.
Right. Same here.
I've had friends that have passed away, so like, that's a tribute, this red line. Because that's what he rode.
I like that color on there.
Just all, you want to be over there so bad.
That's what Yarn Elder did.
Fan, but these things were all neat in their day.
Yeah. all las country amarillas para la tanda y las country.
Ajá.
Thank you.
We're a moment away. Okay. Probably 5 more minutes. We'll be all in range. That's kind of like. And Kylie, all three, they're going to go three wide into turn two. We have a full rack of BMX kids and Trish. Dylan's sitting there. I got Rowan.